Martin, a lift out to right. Eaton climbing, gone. Two-run homer by Martin. Number 12 this year, and that has cut the White Sox lead in half.
We've seen him hit lead off. We've seen him hit ninth a lot. Seventh might be the best spot for him. Kind of a free swinger, and it pays off for him here. 89 miles an hour, so he gets an off speed pitch and hits it into the seats.
Well, now nobody on for Martin. This is blasted high, right field. Does it get him? Mariners win! It happens again. The second time for Martin this year, a walk-off bomb, and the sixth walk-off home run for the Mariners in 2016.
Four sliders in a row, and on the fourth one, he hits it out of the ballpark. The previous two were down out of the strike zone. What an adjustment. He hits a towering home run out to right. And a really good win for the Mariners, and a 3-3 on the homestand. Really a big-time home run for him. But it's amazing to watch him with the walk-off home runs this year.